Police in Harker Heights are also investigating a murder, this on the 400 block of Brittany Way. Police say 25-year-old Skylar Mills was found dead. Police are looking for a man last seen in a silver or white Mercedes-Benz. Anyone with information is encouraged to contact Harker Heights Police or the Bell County Crime Stoppers.